that I am right. Wasn't holding you up, so there's nothing I can do to let you down. It doesn't take a trophy to make you cry.
Please, do not. Please, DJ, DJ, slow down a little bit before the ghost man's coming in. Okay, now we'll receive this by the mayor orders. She got two mayor orders, so we're gonna receive the mayor orders right now. Sweetie, you're dumbing it. Please do not go live during this program. Please do not go live. You can do your recording, but please do not go live. Best man himself. The owner and the best man. In a moment right now, ladies and gentlemen, the prophecy is coming up, and I would like everybody to stand on their feet to receive the bride. Everybody on your feet.
And it's all this. Also, it was planned. A wound of blessing. things become faded or begin to peel off the wall. Those hinges begin to squeeze off. Roof begin to leak. Floors cracking. We know a building needs to be renewed when we take a step backward and observe the fact. In the same way with marriage, there are cracks that can come in our relationship. Demands on our life might begin to well deep into our intimacy. The assignment we once felt may begin to fail or even peel away. We become rusted in our intimacy. To please one another, we allow the coldness of the outside world to overtake our warm love. We have no privacy in walking together at all.
Yes, I do.
Will you?
Yes, I do.
Will you nourish and share a cherry hall?
Yes.
So we?
I got you dominant.
Yes, I do.
You will make your marriage the priority that it is meant to be.
Yes.
Will you be his helper and encourager?
Yes.
Will you respect him?
Of course.
Will you support him and carry him onward?
All the time.
Do both of you promise to renew the vow which you made when you first get united in marriage?
Yes, we do.
Yes.
Y'all said I keep that.
Yes.
Yes, we do.
Do both of you promise to continue to keep the vow in the covenant which you made at your wedding?
Yes, I do.
Yes.
You promise to endeavor to create a Christian environment in your home and to help each other to live a godly life in Christian services?
Yes.
For a holy kiss.
Does it take a trophy to make you proud? I'll never be more loved than I am right now.
How can we affirm your faith in and love to each other? I think in my authority. As first elder of the crown of Lakeside Faith Abundant Church, I now pronounce you again as husband and wife. I will now present to you for the second time. Mr. and Mr. and Mr. Ta. We're going to have a prayer. Since we all are family and friends,
for all the family, other family, all our family are here, our family as well. Lord Jesus, just want to say thank you. We also want to say thank you for our sisters, brothers, and our president, and our president. God, we ask that all of us provide for this office. Give them good health. We may have honesty in their home. But they have taken to dedicate this vow to you, God. God, I pray.